moving it to Antons.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check.
Heads on to the corner.
Pass cut, strong play.
Looking to Komarov.
Broke that play up at center.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Hey, Doc, it's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team if you expect to win over the long run.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there.
Great scoring chance here. Tipped by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. St. Petersburg's moving the puck in their own end. That one fired down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. Over 3 minutes played here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. Defensive zone win.
To Datsyuk.
Pass attempt to Antons. Out in front. Grabbed by Green.
Pressing on with it in their own end.
A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on.
Broke it right up.
Puck is grabbed by Komarov. And a good save there. Quick work on the faceoff.
Nap by Datsyuk.
Drives to the net. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Good centering pass to the slot. Passes to the slot. Wow, what a glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Good clean win. St. Petersburg's in their own end, lugging it along. Directing that one to Datsyuk. And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized. Snapping a pass to Antons.
Solid neutralized poke check.
Wrist shot. Wide. He could start some danger here. Boom. Heavy collision there.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Gaining space. Maybe time. Elects not to shoot. Centering pass. No room for a pass.
Great extra effort.
Looks for room. Picked up by the defense.
Skating with it now in their own end. On to Gomez.
Back at the blue line.
Antons is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Interstellars suffer a tripping call. One-timer. Great chance, but he missed.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. And it doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
He's got possession. He's just got to get rid of it. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. The World All-Stars wheel one ahead up the wing, trying to go to Datsyuk. Takes that pass off the boards. Oh, broke it up. Karam pass to Antons. Kootenay's carrying on in the defensive zone. The Interstellars have killed it off. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching this one to Antons. And possession snapped up by Komarov. Goes right past. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Good work. Stepped on past. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. The Interstellars have it in their own end. In the defensive zone, he's holding on to it well. A shot. Blocked that one. Possession seized by Datsyuk. It's dumped in. Picks it up in his own end. The World All-Stars control the play in their own end. Making progress in the defensive zone. Blue line control. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Possession established on the pickup by Green. Good job with the stick. Lugged along the line. Loose puck gathered by Komarov.
Racing attention in deep. Loose puck brought in by Komarov. First period is in the books. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
We have begun the second period, scoreless. Kootenay's in control of the puck in their own end. Up that right side to Komarov. Good work through center ice by Burry. Oh, what a play! Score! And we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Passing one off now to Datsyuk. Controlled through the middle. Perfect tip by the stick. And the puck is grabbed by Burry. Pitching it to Komarov. The Interstellar's controlling play through the neutral zone. Shooting! Now it's directed to Antons. Cuts between the blue lines. Let's it go. Great bad stop. Moves to the corner. Can he send it out? Gathered in by Datsyuk. Steps between the circles. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out.
In their own end, moving along
to Komarov.
Kootenay's in control of the puck through center.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Puck is thrown to Datsyuk.
Kootenay's in possession now as they move up the wing. On through the corner. Picked up in the attacking zone. That is defense. Looks ahead to start something. The World All-Stars lug that along through center ice. Good poke check by Komarov. Can he generate something? He works it along with a pass off the boards. And possession seized by Green. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it back in his defensive end to get it. Moving it to Datsyuk. St. Petersburg's controlling play now along the boards. Still on the move in their own end. Between the blue lines. To Green. Looking to Burry. And snapped up by Datsyuk. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Kootenay's in their own end setting things up. Pass attempt to Green. Directing that one to Burry. To Komarov.
Komarov's...
Oh, what a stop!
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Taken over now by Green. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
There's another hit. I'm gonna need a new pencil.
Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Picks it up in his own end. Snapping a pass to Komarov. Walking a thin line near the border there. Offside stops the clock. The Interstellar's control from the neutral zone. And he slips it back in. St. Petersburg's in their own end, moving the puck. Pass off the woodwork to Datsyuk. Chipped off the boards and ahead. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Thrown to the slot. Trying to go to Datsyuk. Into the attacking end. And a save. And possession established on the pickup by Green. Gathered in by Komarov. Great job to slip on by. Shook right through. Gets by. Slid to Burry. He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
Warriors tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Drilled. Enormous hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Puck held near the point. Makes that pass. Big save. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
Maz, quick release was the key on scoring on that wrist shot.
The World All-Stars have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. Possession taken up by Green. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.